Welcome to my show with CM Online TV.
A 43-year-old Nigeria-born driver, Benjamin Okoronkwo, will be laid to rest on Friday, August 30, in his hometown, Okposi, Ohaozara, local government of Ebonyi State. Okoronkwo was shot dead in his car by an unknown assailant at about 3 a.m. on August 3rd in South Africa. The deceased is survived by two children and a pregnant wife. Vicky reported from Nigerian.